Mold and shaky, have mercy, don't leave, Ray. While I went down New Orleans, I thought I found myself a girl there. Oh, yeah. Shit. Okay.
Okay, can we roll?
Yeah, we're rolling.
Okay.
Look for the brightest lights in town. That's where you find me hanging around.
Salesman talking to me, trying to run me up a creek. Said you can buy it, go and try it, you can pay me next week. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Blonde haired, good looking, trying to get me hooked, want me to marry, get a home, settle down, or write a book. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Payphone, something wrong, dime gone, will mail order, sue the operator for telling me a tale. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Been to Vietnam, been a fighting in the war. Army bump, army chow, army clothes, army car. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. I'm working in the filling station, too many tasks. Wipe the windows, check the tires, check the oil, dollar gas. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Blonde haired, good looking, trying to get me hooked, want me to marry, get a home, settle down, or write a book. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Oh, too much monkey business.
Oh, too much monkey business. One, two, three, big.
Well, I quit my job down at the car wash. I left my mama a goodbye note. By sundown, I'd left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went a-hunting them nightclubs looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my picking would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis. I run out of money and luck. So I bought me a ride down to Macon, Georgia on an overloaded poultry truck. I thumbed on down to Panama City, started picking out some of them all-night bars. I hoping I could make myself a dollar making music on my guitar. I got the same old story, them all-night peers. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man. We don't need a guitar man, son. So I slept in the hobo jungles. I roamed 1,000 miles of track. Till I found myself in Mobile, Alabama. Had a club they called Big Jack's. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I set in. I showed them what a band would sound like. I was a swinging little guitar man. Show them, son.
Mm.
If you ever take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down around Mobile. Make it on out to a club called Jack's if you got a little time to kill. Just follow that crowd of people, you'll wind up out on his dance floor. Digging to find his little five-piece group up and down the Gulf of Mexico. Guess who's leading that five-piece band? Wouldn't you know, it's that swinging little guitar man. Yeah, yeah. I'm a U.S. male, as I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday morn. Now Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in the southeastern portion of this here United States. Now that's a fact, buddy, and you know it well. So I just call myself the U.S. male. That's M-A-L-E, son. I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my miss. For the last 3 weeks, you've been hot on her trail. You've been kind of upsetting this U.S. mail. Now you touch her once with your greasy hands, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I bought her on sale. That makes her the property of this U.S. mail. You better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. If the U.S. mail gets mad, he's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son. You better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. The U.S. mail is on his toes. Quit watching that woman, cause that ain't wise. I ain't pulling no wool over this boy's eyes. I catch you around my woman, champ. I'm gonna leave your head about the shape of a stamp. Kinda flattened out, so you'll be well to quit playing games with this U.S. mail. You better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. The U.S. mail gets mad, he's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son. You better do somebody else, son. The U.S. mail. All right. Kind of sock it to me one time. Let me tell you something, son. Be just about as cool as you want to be, man. Just keep your greasy hands off my woman.
Yeah, because this is track All I Need Is Rain, take two.
All you need is rain.
Dun, dun, da, da, da.
Here we go.
Dude,
hey,
get the
Dobros
some.
We got the Dobros, Mom.
Dobros had some.
Hello, Miss Fortune, how's my old friend, Mr. Misery? I've been away so long, I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me. I got no bed to rest my head, no doors or walls or window pane. Now all I needed was the rain. Met a little honey at the Buzzing Bumblebee Cafe. Yes, I did. One drink and all my money, and that honeybee had flown away. I'm about as low as I can go. I don't really mean to complain. Now all I needed was the rain. All I needed was this rain. All I needed was the rain.
Shut your goddamn mouth, you boy.
Just tall, that's all.
Oh, I'm really feeling mighty low. No, 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 I got no place that I can go. So I got some blues to sing, and oh, so much remembering woe. Black cats, keep away from me. Take my advice, go shinny up a tree. I've got hard luck, the hardest kind of luck you'll find. I ain't lying, I've got the bluest kind of blues. It's driving me right out of my mind. She's gone, said toodaloo. Now kissed her goodbye and my money too. I've got hard luck, the hardest kind of luck you've seen. I mean, the way I'm running lately, my lucky number is 13. I belong, everything I do is wrong, all wrong, wrong as can be. Who's stacking all the decks? Lady Luck has got the hex on me permanently. Shove off, boy, I'm warning you. This thing I caught, you know, could be catching too. I've got hard luck, the hardest kind of luck there can be. Yes, sirree. I guess hard luck always chooses natural born losers like me.
Sing me something. Here we go.
All right! I've been thumbing rides, traveling light, walking streets till past midnight, tramping roads, trails and lanes, scaling cliffs, fields and plains, searching till the early dawn for that long-legged girl with a short dress on. Riding trucks, bikes and skis, sailing lakes, books and seas, driving wagons, cars and jeeps, walking on stilts and 10-foot leaps, searching till the early dawn for that long-legged girl with a short dress on. And everywhere she goes, she's been gone. She's fine.
She's fine.
Just too bad she's a traveling kind. So fine.
So fine.
I just can't rest till I make her mine. Been from Maine, Tennessee, Mexico, and the Waikiki. Rain or shine, sleet or snow, searching high on the freezing low. Cause all things have been so far.
That long-legged girl with a short dress on.
She's fine.
She's fine.
So fine,
so fine.
I just can't rest till I make her mine. Bring for me, Tennessee, Mexico, Milwaukee, Key. Rain or shine, sleet or snow, searching high, searching low. Cause everything depends upon
the long-legged girl with a short dress on. The long-legged girl with a short dress on.
Okay.
Back porch preacher preaching at me, acting like he wrote the golden rule, shaking his fist and speeching at me, shouting from his his soapbox like a fool. Come Sunday morning, he's lying in bed with his eyes all red from the wine. His head wishing he was dead, but he ought to be heading for a Sunday school. Clean up your own backyard. Oh, don't you hand me none of your wine. Clean up your whole backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine.
Clean it up, mister. Clean it up, mister.
Drugstore cowboy criticizing. Acting like he's better than you and me. Standing on the sidewalk supervising. Telling everybody how they ought to be. Come closing time most every night. He locks up tight and knocks over the lights. And he ducks out of sight and he cheats on his wife with his employee. Clean up your own backyard. Oh, don't you hand me none of your lies.
Hallelujah.
Clean up your own backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine. Chair quarterback's always moaning, second guessing people all day long, pushing, pulling, and hanging on, always messing where they don't belong. When you get right down to the nitty gritty, little pity that Miss Big City, not a one little bitty man, will admit he could have been a little bit wrong. Up your own backyard. Oh, don't you hand me none of your
lies. Hallelujah.
Clean up your own backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine.
Clean up
your own backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine.
Okay, here we go. Janie.
Swing on.
Changity.
Ding, ding, ding.
You poor guy,
I gotta go. What are you going to say? It's not written down what you're doing there.
Oh, wait a minute, man. Oh no.
This is down in the alley. Funksville, take one.
Don't you start, EJ. Okay.
down in the alley. We sure have fun. We just get started.
I was out chopping cotton and my brother was baling hay.
Okay.
in case some fool might start a fire. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, if I could hear her heart softly pounding, only she was lying by me, then I'd lie in my bed once again. I can't see my reflection in the water. I can't speak the sound that show no pain. I can't hear the echo of my footsteps. I can't remember the sound of my own name. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, if I could hear her heart softly pounding, only she would lying by me, then I'd lie in my bed once again. There's beauty in the silver singing river. There's beauty in the sunrise, in the sky, but none of these and nothing else could match the beauty that I remember in my true love's eyes. Yes, and only if my own true love were waiting, if I could hear her heart softly pounding, only she was lying by me, then I'd lie in my bed once again. If today was not an endless highway, if tonight was not an endless trail,
If tomorrow wasn't such a long time, then lonesome would mean nothing to me at all. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, if I could hear her heart softly pounding, if only she was lying by me, then I'd lie in my bed once again. Mm-hmm.